Hello peeps, this is Dragon Sheep, and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. I am going to murder this thing because I might be the bad guy! Don't know how many other owl people are around that I might be killing their children. But, you know, might as well own it. Back to this puzzle mechanic again. Looks like a keystone I've already activated, so that's good. Check the map here, because that's always... Is M not the map? No, it is not. Guess I'm going up there. And I'm there. Okay. This wasn't here last time, was it? I landed right in barbs. You can die. Glad this is activated now. Yeah, hit your head. Reasonably sure I can't ground pound that. There was something else like that, wasn't there? Like another... Another wall like that? I think I remember something like that, too. I am on one health. Not sure if I should have saved there, but, you know. That might help some health. Alright, I had some health. Actually, I guess I'm taking it. Where are my other options? Guess we're going up. And now that the Valley of Winds is restored, the entire area is being gusted by updrafts. Now, I'm sure that's not doing any harm. See, I think these are what I used to get up here in the first place. And of course, there are no updrafts over here. over here so I can get up here. Surely this is the right path. There's another path. I ain't getting up there. Let's see. I am dead. Your eye is dead. Your eye is dead. We use dangerous owls. Can't think of anything that's relevant that rhymes with owls. I fail at improv. Nice, nice effect. The wind coming off the solid objects there. Is this where I want to go? No, it doesn't. Just save here. Of course, help. Are you kidding? What are these homing beacons? Hit and run. Really, these were a little overkill. Wind going down. Oh no. Still no. Oh, yay. Oh, that has no... okay. Oh, then. No! Keep some health. Keep some health. move these walls? No! Your proof to be yes, I can. Help. Nope. Should I just grind here? Obviously, I'll cut this. Well, I mean, not showing the exploit, that's important, but.